the adventures of Tom Swoon.
Sometimes I look back and I wonder, is this really happening? This last year has been very special for me. I just turned 20, returned from my third US tour, opened up for Hardwell and Avicii on my Ibiza debut, and now on my way to play at Sunrise Festival in my home country, Poland. I'm here today because many people believed in me from very first days. Time does fly, but those same people are with me today. They are part of my life, and so am I. Today is a very important day for me. My parents will be coming down to see me playing for the first time ever.
To smash it. A short break, maybe to eat something and drink something, take a small rest, and then, yeah, see you at the main stage, Sunrise Festival.
There are moments when I'm walking to the stage and a million things cross my mind. But when I walk up, it all goes away. My mind's clear.
Do I dare stop to breathe? Imagine me above the seas. It's true beauty. It's true beauty.
So, is this really happening? Whatever the answer is, I want to say.